This video will cover all of the steps to add a handheld remote to a DC-powered StrongArm electric winch that didn't initially come with one, which requires everything included in the 6371 remote switch kit. Start by pulling the plug of your existing wiring harness out of the side of your winch's cover and replacing it with the black plug from the 6371 kit. Be sure you push the plug in as far as it can go and that the red wire labeled top is installed on top. Position the gray control box near the front of the winch on the opposite side, angling it down so water, dirt, or debris doesn't get stuck inside of it. Then use the 6371 kit's 4 self-locking screws to mount the control box in this position. The box should be securely attached, but don't over-tighten these screws. Make sure your original wiring harness is disconnected from your battery, then cut both of its wires near the switch, and strip off a half an inch from the end of each of them. Identify the positive stripped wire, the wire connected to the circuit breaker, then insert it into the butt splice terminal on the positive side of the 6371 kit's wire connector. Tightly crimp the wire, then repeat all of these steps for the negative stripped wire. Combine this with the red connector coming from the control box, and plug the remote into the black connector coming from the control box. Reconnect your winch to power, and then it is ready to be operated with the newly installed remote. Thanks for watching this video. We hope it was helpful to you. Head over to our YouTube channel for many more step-by-step videos about StrongArm electric winches.